If you're not in front of the TV, you got to come over here and watch this, especially if you own dogs. This dog looks like it has so many regrets. Luckily, Grand Prairie firefighters were able to help him get loose. They used a small saw to cut the rim and make room for his head. He's inside of the bed of his owner's truck there. Grand Prairie Fire tweeted, he thanked them plenty with dog kisses.